Hey, it's Courier Girl, and I want to talk about what's on my radio. Sometimes people will ask me, don't you get lonely or bored or, want to listen to something? You get tired of listening to the radio? And so I thought I would just talk about that and give you some ideas on what I listen to. And maybe, who knows, maybe you'll like some of it too. Maybe you won't. That's okay. All right, so first of all, a lot of times I'm not listening to anything. I really enjoy my own thoughts. I like to look at the scenery around me. I like to imagine. I have a really, really rich imagination. Sometimes I get in daydream mode. And so a lot of times I'll just not be listening to anything. And also, if I have a route that has a lot of stops, I don't really have time to get into listening to anything, so I'm just doing my work without really any conscious thought going on, just going from stop to stop doing my work. But when I do listen to things, it's never commercial radio. I never even set the buttons on my radio to stations because I don't care. I don't listen to it. I don't listen to Sirius. My van came with like a trial subscription. I never even used it. I know a lot of people really like it, and if you like it, that's great. Continue using it, but just not for me. I have a USB port in my van and in my car too, and I have a flash drive that I have loaded up with music I like, which is very, very varied, very eclectic, I guess you could say. And I have podcasts and I have audiobooks, and I'm always trying to learn things, so I listen to a lot of nonfiction versus fiction. Sometimes fiction, but mostly nonfiction. I keep saying I'm going to start learning other languages, but I haven't quite gotten to that yet. But I keep thinking about it, so that could be coming up. I stream YouTube on my phone. I have a pretty good data plan. And so I stream YouTube. Obviously, I'm not watching it while I'm driving, but there's a lot of stuff on YouTube that you can just listen to. There are audiobooks, there are TED Talks, there are documentaries. There are just people talking about subjects I'm interested in, so I'll catch up on my subscriptions, listen to podcasts, listen to audiobooks that way as well. And then I'm also part of a health, like alternative health forum, and they do live streams actually a couple times a week, depending on which part of it you're in. And so I will listen to the replays of those if I can't catch them live, and all that sort of thing too. So that's just an overview of what I'm listening to when I'm listening to things. A lot of times I'm not listening to anything. I'm just thinking about life, about philosophy, where we come from, big picture subjects, or sometimes I'm thinking about what I'm having for dinner, what kind of new recipe I could try, or how I could do this thing differently, or budget stuff, or just stuff of life that people think about, just oddball stuff. And I think about what I can make videos about. Sometimes I'll even like rehearse entire videos in the van, and I always do such a freaking good job when it's just off the top of my head. But I'm driving down the highway and it's loud, and I've tried to record that way, and I gotta shout to be heard over the road noise because vans are just not as quiet as cars. So yeah, that's what's on my radio, and look for other like more specific videos around this later. Peace out, and I'll see you on the road.